How's it going, guys? Welcome back for another episode here on Vanity MC. We are playing on Demonic, which is a 50-man realm, and things have turned. A lot of things have happened with the economy, a lot of things have happened with all the cactus farms and so on and so on. But we're gonna go more into that later into the episode, but go ahead and enjoy this edit right here. And as always, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took me, shook me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the pain. Let the bullets fly, or let them rain. My love, my love, my time, it came from above. All the hate that you've heard has turned your spirit to a dove. Oh, ooh, your spirit up above. Oh, ooh. I was choking in the crowd, building my rain up in the cloud, falling like ashes to the ground, hoping my feelings they would drown, but they never did. Ever did, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke open, it rained down. Guys enjoyed that edit, but now let's get into a tour. If you remember from the first episode, you saw we had maybe 200 endermans, probably 200. We now have over 5,000 endermans already, and this is only day three of this week right here. So only on 3 days we managed to get over 5,000 endermans. The economy is absolute broken. We're gonna end up with maybe like 50,000 or 100,000 endermans if you're gonna keep buying these endermans, of course. That is just absolutely insane. But coming over to our hopper floor, we made this entire hopper floor, and underneath, or on the top, sorry, we have carpet with the Triad logo. Now, it seemed like this right here has just been made. I think they're going to remake that to carpet over there. So we have the entire Triad logo right here. It looks pretty dope, not gonna lie. It looks pretty dope. Coming underneath the hopper floor, we have our storage systems, as you can see right here. I'm pretty sure, what is this? This right here? What is this? I don't even know. It looks, okay, so this right here is our TNT storage, and I assume over here is the endermans. Look at the storage. Look at how big this is. I'm pretty sure it's all filled up with enderpearls as well. Nope, so looks like somebody already sold it, but this one here fills up really, really quick since it only stacks up to 16. In the middle, we have our blaze spawners. We use this for vanity passes, or if you need, like, custom enchants and stuff like that, you can do in slash enchanter. This is pretty much where we have all the things. Then over here, we have all our creepers. This is more than enough for the entire season. These creepers here are making such a massive amount. It's not even fun. It is a massive amount of TNT you get on here. Just having 10 of these right here will make you able to raid, like, bigger factions with 160 walls in, like, a day or so. That's like maybe like 20, 30 dops. Oh, and the other corner over here, we have our squids. Now, we don't really have too many squids because you can only get these from crates. And we don't really use this as much. It's not really AFK'd or not even sold really because it's not really compared to anything that cactus are. Cactus are absolutely insane. The big box right here is our TNT storage. Now, I wish I could go ahead and mine in right here, but I don't think that we are allowed to. It looks like we're making ready for sponges and stuff like that. But yeah, this entire area right here is our TNT storage. Actually, let me go ahead and mine it. I guess it's more impressive from the outside, but this right here is our TNT storage. I'm pretty sure we're gonna extend this all the way down, but all of this right here is already filled with TNT. We have so much TNT that we could literally take a bath in it. The way it works is that this over here is dispensers. You do /TNT fill on top of this box. It goes into the dispensers, go down to the hoppers, goes into chest, and then just funnels down through all of them and go down at the bottom. We can extend this further down if we need to, and if we want, we can go ahead and have a huge storage in here, which I plan on doing. Coming into our cactus, this is only one of the, I'm pretty sure, 9 farms that we have at the moment, and they all have this cactus chest. This cactus chest right here stores up to 5 million cactus, which means you don't really have to sell that often, and to be honest, it is just really overpowered. I'm pretty sure we have over 9 cactus farms that is all 14 by 14. We're making so much money that we don't even know what to do with them. Like, spawners is like nothing to us, so we can just buy maybe 1,000 if we wanted to. So not really sure what we're gonna use all the money on, but these farms here is absolutely huge. And imagine having 9 of these farms right here. We are making millions of millions every single minute. We're making so much money, we don't even know what to do. Regardless of how much money we actually make, we do need to finish our base, because all our value, all our spawners, is nothing without a good base. So down here, you can see that we started on trenching. I'm pretty sure this unloaded, but we have kind of a shell around it, so people can't just jump down to a trench, sorry, and just simply go ahead and get rid of us. So this right here is pretty much what we have right now. We only have the box. This right here is an 8x8. We have to rethink that. I'm pretty sure we're going to make one that's a lot bigger so we can fit all the spawners, but this right here is everything that's in our corner at the moment. We don't have anything in here, and we don't plan on having anything before 2 days or maybe 1 day before the release of TNT, because we're gonna spend all our money, we're gonna spend all our time doing cactus. That is the entire thing. So we have maybe a ton of cactus farms, and it's just gonna roll us the entire season. But as you can see, we are getting trench done right here. As you saw in the edit as well, we did a massive amount of work, and we are pretty much good to go soon. We got this shovels right here that we can just kind of fly and just run right through it, so it's not really a big problem at all. One thing that I'm really excited to show you guys is the vanity pants. We had a little bit about it last season, but this season right here, it made a few changes, I think. But go ahead and take a look. I'm pretty sure we have to right level. So if you're not familiar with the rewards in the vanity pants, you can get a massive amount of money. You can get keys, you can get ranks, you can get tags, you can get a lot of things. So if you buy this, it's really well paid out, because you're going to get your money back in keys and buy craft items and stuff like that. I'm thinking we're going to go ahead and do this, not next episode, but next again. Hopefully, we're going to go ahead and grind out a lot of this, but look at how much money you get straight from the start. Look at all this. You're gonna get millions right off the bat, and you can make your base so simple and so easy. Look, level 13, 750k. That is insane. You can get a lot of things right here, so I'm really excited by doing this vanity pass right here in the future. Hopefully you guys are as well. Last episode, at the end of the episode, we actually got a legendary chest plate, so now we only need the leggings boots and the helmets, and we are pretty much good to go. Now, if you don't know what this legendary is, it's an unbreakable chestplate protection VI, which means it's a lot better than anything else. I'm not really sure if you can put custom enchants on this item. If any of you guys know, go ahead and leave a comment. But I think we should go ahead and try our luck. We're gonna open one of each of these epic crate. I'm not really sure what we can get from this. Or you can get a lot of money and spawners, but that's pretty much it. So this is what you want to buy if you want to get on F top. Let me see. 50k. Okay, so if you have a rank on here, you can roll again. 50k is not a lot. It's like 1 second of cactus. So I'm gonna go ahead and re-roll, and hopefully I'll get something else. And fixed hand. I already got fixed hand. Maybe someone in my faction is going to need it. But let's go ahead and use a rare key. Now, the rare key, I'm not really sure what you can actually get in there. I'm pretty sure you can get... All right, so you can get kits. This is mostly kits. A little bit of spawners, as you can see. But it's mostly kits. So this, I guess this is one you want to buy if you need PvP sets. So if you need a little bit of spawners as well. What is this? 5 creeper spawners? I think I'm going to take it. I'm going to take it. And now for the most important one, the Vanity Crate. Hopefully I'm gonna get a legendary more, so we only need two more pieces. As you know, my goal this season is to get an entire set of legendary and run around trapping people. That would be such an amazing task. But let's go ahead and see if we can get some legendary. I'm pretty sure this is this. Yeah, here we are. Fixed hand. I'm gonna roll again. I already got one fixed hand. I'm not really sure my faction is gonna need one more. Come on. Legendary. I don't think I'm gonna legendary. Oh! Ugh, I got 10 Enderman spawners. Oh, well, it's still something, but I would definitely want those legendaries. Now, I think that will be the end of this episode. As you know, we're doing a lot of grinding right now. We're doing a lot of cactus and a lot of money thing and just sell wanting everything. So everything around this grace period is all about money. That's why it's kind of hard to find content because nobody's really PvPing. Nobody's really doing anything before TNT enables because everybody's pretty much just grinding for money. But as I said, I think this right here will be the end of this episode. If you enjoyed it, make sure you leave a like. Comment down below if you have any questions, suggestions, whatsoever. And as always, make sure you go ahead and join my Discord giveaway where I've given away over 300 things already from all kind of servers. I'm gonna leave the link down in the description. And most important of all, guys, make sure you subscribe to my channel. I am almost at 9,000 subs. I can't thank you guys enough. So make sure you hit that subscribe button. My name is Dexter, and I'm out.